Prominent local businessman is set to be sentenced at a later date after being convicted in connection with a sexting operation. CEO and president of Don's Car Wash, Dan Durr of Fargo, was found guilty of a misdemeanor charge of hiring an individual to engage in sexual activity.
Durr was initially facing a felony charge of patronizing a minor for sexual activity.